गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माई क्लास। आई एम शरद खराद फ्रॉम धारावी टीसी म्युनिसिपल इंग्लिश स्कूल नंबर 2। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टूडेज लेसन आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर गुड थॉट। हु विल रीड दिस थॉट?
If you want to become big, stop thinking small.
Very good. Student, do you see the picture? Hello? Can you see the picture?
Yes.
Okay. So,
yes, sir.
What do you see in the picture?
A boy changing our face.
Changing our face. Very nice. How is the face?
First, natural. Second,
yes.
Third, calm.
Calm.
This full, playful, frightened,
okay.
Sad, sacrifice, airline, thoughtful, jolly,
crying,
angry, funny, animal.
Laughing.
Very good, very good. So all these are the facial expressions. Means when we are angry, we are resentful. When we are happy, we are satisfied. And when we are happy, we laugh. These all are facial expressions. Means we give our message through our facial expression. So student, this is kind of communication. So today we all are going to learn very interesting lesson, and that is communication and mass media. Lesson number 15. Do you see this picture?
Sir, 1 minute.
Okay.
Lesson number 15, na?
Yes, yes. Lesson number 15. Communication and mass media.
Communication and mass media.
Page number 73.
Page number 73.
Yes. Can you see this picture now on the screen?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, will you read it?
Yes. Common ways to communicate. Speaking,
okay. Which are these writing, most common ways?
Okay. Speaking, writing, visual image, body language.
Very good. Speaking, while speaking, we can give our message to anyone. We use speaking skill, and also we use writing skill, visual image and body language. Just now we seen body language and different facial expression. Means these are the ways to give our message to anyone. Okay. When you are hungry, what do you do?
Eat something.
Eat something. And you ask your mom to give something to eat because you are very hungry. Means which way you are using to communicate?
Speaking.
Very good. And when your teacher said you says you to complete your homework, so which communication way you use to complete the homework?
Writing.
Very good, writing. And when you want to see something, some sport channel, some new channel, some picture, which way of communication you use?
Visual image.
Very good, visual image and audio also. Okay, when you are not happy on something or some issue, so and when you are not permitted to talk in class, so which way of communication you use in your class?
Body language.
Very good. In using body language, you give your message to your friend. So these are all four ways to communicate. Okay. Now I would like to ask you some question. What do you do when you want to talk someone who lives in other city or other place?
What
do you do when you want to talk someone who lives in other city or other place? What do you use?
Audio,
or you use mobile phones to talk with them. Yes, na?
Yes.
Okay. Which apps do you use to send pictures, photos to your friend?
Mobile
phone. Very good. Can you tell me some name of mobile phones?
MI mobile.
Okay.
Samsung.
Okay.
Mobile.
TP.
Okay.
And some mobile speaking.
Okay. So all these are the name. All these are the communications means. Means we use mobile, computer, laptop. All these are communication.
Sir, answer subject.
Hello.
Sir, कौन सा subject?
EVS 1. Okay. Do you like to watch the movie?
Lesson number
15. Communication and mass media. Do you like to watch the movie?
Yes.
Okay. Have you seen Mission Mangal movie?
Yes.
Okay. Who are actors in that movie? Can you tell the name of actors who acted in that movie? Do you remember?
Sir Akshay Kumar.
Very good. Akshay Kumar, Vidya Balan.
Yes.
Tapsi Pannu. All these actors acted in that movie. And on which topic was that movie based?
On the mission.
Mission Mangal means it was based on the topic satellite. Yes, na?
Yes. Mangalam. Planet of Mangalam.
Okay. So we learn what is communication means. The exchange of an idea and thought is called communication. What are the old means of communication and what are the modern means of communication? So can you tell me what are the old means of communication you can see in the picture?
Radio, fire signals, smoke signals, ship's flags, TV, drums,
telephone,
टेलीफोन
ओके वेरी
मोर कोड
स्नेल मेल
ओके
कार्ड ड्राइंग
केव ड्राइंग्स वेरी गुड
फोन
मैसेज ऑन टोन कॉलम्स वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट्स सो these are the old means of communications okay nowadays communication ways are changed what do you see in the picture now
there is the family and see a tv
yes very good there is family sitting and watching tv so where does this tv signals come from do you know Where does these pictures come yes. from? From
yes,
where?
Sir.
From On where, beta?
Satellite.
Yes, very good. So we have discussed that satellite sends the signals on TV channels, and TV channels allow us to see the picture and listen the audio. So satellite is useful. To send the signal. Okay. What do you see in this picture?
There is a one city has in the one city a man and in the village has one man. He called to village man.
Okay. Very good. Can you tell some difference between these two men?
Yes, sir.
Yes, beta.
Sir, he one was in the city and one was in village.
Yes, and very good. Means nowadays rural as well as urban both peoples are using mobile phones to communicate. Means now technology is very is spread in towns as well as village. So village peoples are also using mobile phone to send message to chat. Okay. Do you see this picture?
Yes, sir.
What do you see in the picture, beta?
Yes, sir. There is a grandpa and there is a boy. He called to his grandpa.
Yes. Very good. Means even old man is also using mobile phones. He is also using Android phones and picture is we can see picture he is chatting to someone. Okay, and the next picture is small boy. Even small children are nowadays using mobile phones to chat with their friend and to search some educational activity. Yes.
On the online class.
Yes. So this is the use of communication and mass media. Okay. Do you see this picture?
No, sir. There are only the yes, sir. What is the means of media?
Yes. So,
sir, can I explain?
Yes, beta.
There is a one reporter. He okay. first shoot, and then there is a van on the van has a dish or a dish of the and dish sent to satellite and satellite sent to TV radios as paper.
Okay. So means satellite is used to send the signal from one place to another place. Yes, with the help of satellite, we can watch the TV, news channel, sport channel, and many other things. Okay, and what that boy is doing on that chair?
He is reading a paper.
Okay, he is reading newspaper. Okay. Can you tell me some name of newspapers?
Yes, sir.
Times of India.
Sakal newspaper.
Okay.
Sir, Times of India.
India. Maharashtra. Maharashtra time of India.
Okay.
Maharashtra time.
Okay.
Samna.
Mumbai.
Okay.
Mumbai Jaffe.
Okay. Would you like to answer the question? Purva. Unmute yourself better. Do you want to say something, Purva?
No.
Yes, beta.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, beta. Tell me.
Sir, what is the question?
Tell me some name of newspapers.
Lokmat.
Okay, Lokmat.
Lokmat.
Okay.
Maharashtra Times. Times okay. Of India.
Okay.
The Hitwala.
Okay.
Dishwanati.
Okay.
Samna.
Okay.
And many others.
Okay, very good. Tanmay, do you want to say something, beta? Make yourself unmute. Tanmay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, beta. Tanmay.
Yes, sir. There are many, many newspaper in our India.
Okay. So, can you tell me some names?
Yes, sir. Can I tell?
Yes, 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 beta. Yes, beta.
Sakar, Lokshai Times of India, etc.
Okay, very good, very good. And my next question is, can you tell me some name of some new channels?
Yes.
Now I want to give chance to other students. Okay, Palak, make yourself unmute, beta.
Palak.
Yes, beta. Okay, Cap says ABP News. Very good.
Video.
Palak, can you listen me, beta? Unmute yourself, beta. If you want to answer, na unmute yourself.
Sir, Z News.
Okay, Asha Gujran says Sam TV. Okay. Ashwini, do you want to
yes, sir.
Tell me some name of new channel? Yes, make yourself unmute.
New channels come ABP News.
Okay.
And
okay, I will read the chat
India
box.
TV okay. 19 News 24 okay. And India Telegram.
Okay, Cap says G News and Asha says Sam TV. Palak Mano says India TV, ABP News. Tanmay says TV 9. Palak
sir,
says India TV. Tanish says ABP Maza. Asha says TV 9, ABP Maza. Okay, very good students. These all are the name of TV channels. Okay. Can you see this picture now?
Yes.
What is this picture, beta?
satellite.
Okay, it is satellite. Can you tell me what is the use of satellite?
It is used for telecommunication.
Very good. It is used for telecommunications. For which purpose we can use satellite?
To communicate.
Okay.
We see on the TV, mobile, Indian satellite.
Okay, means it controls our mobile signal, our TV signal, our internet signal. It is useful for our research, for our protection purpose, for weather forecasting purpose. Yes, all these purpose can be fulfilled with the help of this satellite. Okay.
Sir, next slide.
And okay. Where these satellites are located, beta? Can you tell me?
Yes, sir. In the space.
In the space. Why it is settled in the space, beta? Why it is set into the space, beta?
Because there is not man. There is only a planet, and we call to in our Mumbai, there is the towers of electricity. We call to any other. First go to electricity, then go to satellite. That purpose are the satellite in space.
Yes, very nice. Very nice. Means we set this satellite in the orbit to control all the TV signal, mobile signal, and many other purposes. In the space, we can study different geographical conditions, and we can forecast the weather condition. So in order to study all these things, we set these satellites in the orbit. Okay. Can you see this picture, beta?
Yes, sir. There is a rocket launching.
There is a rocket launching. Okay. And apart from this rocket, can you see anything?
Yes.
What do you see, beta?
Rocket is launching in the space.
Okay. So, in order to set our satellite in the orbit, we use rocket.
Yes, sir. And we go
in the space. There is a spacecraft.
Yes, beta. Yes. Very good. And these rocket launching are set from the different part. Means it is at the near the sea coast and water bodies, near to the water bodies.
There is not building, there is not man, only the space rocket and there and launcher team.
Yes, very good.
Is there only
okay? Rocket is launching in the space and causing some pollutions. Okay, can you see this picture?
Yes,
okay. What do you see in this picture?
News TV,
sir. There is a news man. There is a reporter, there is a meeting, there is the shooting of movie, there is the TV news channel, means
yes, yes. Yeah. Very good. Means we can see the yes. Just now we see how a rocket set our satellite into the space, and that satellite controls over all these mass media. So okay. Satellite is useful to control the mass media, and we can take many advantages from that satellite, like watching TV, and shooting the film. All these purposes are fulfilled due to the use of satellite. Okay. So these are the impact of electronic media on our life. Can you read what is the use of television? How television is impacted on our life?
Television can be powerful teacher. It
yes. How television can be powerful teacher? Can you tell me how television can be a powerful teacher?
We can learn from television, communication.
Yeah. Yes, means just now we all are using online class. I am using mobile phone. You all are also using mobile phones. Means yes. Use of mobile phones is useful for education purpose. Read second, beta.
Stimulate list to the zoo, libraries, bookstores, and other active
recreational settings
and educational videos. Then sir.
Okay, Palak, do you want to to say something, Palak? Unmute yourself, Palak.
Start.
Can you listen me, Palak?
Yes,
beta. How radio? You want to say something, beta, Palak?
Yes,
beta.
Radio is the power to bring the world to the classroom, and program could be present as textbook on the air.
Okay, very nice. Very nice. Tanmay?
Yes, sir.
Yes. You want to say something?
Yes, sir.
Yes, beta.
It is a powerful media used to education for
disseminating information.
Information important in
imparting instructions
and given environment.
Entertainment.
Radio has the power to bring the world to the classroom, and programs will be
presented
as textbook on the ear. Very good. Very good. Kev, you want to say something, beta? Kev, can you listen me? Kev, am I audible to you?
Yes, sir.
Kev, yes, beta. Tell me how mobile device is useful for our life. कैन यू सी द स्क्रीन बेटा?
नहीं सर, अच्छे से नहीं आ रही है.
ओके ओके वेट.
सर आप सही आ गई.
दिख रही है अभी?
यस
यस यस
सर. Before it is ready.
Hello.
Now it is okay. Students, all keep your mobile in horizontal mode.
Yes, sir. But when I have to make someone unmute, na, that time I have to change my mobile.
You don't have to unmute. We will unmute and Mangala teacher will unmute.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yes, Kev. Consider on teaching.
Yes, sir.
Yes, beta. Can you tell me how mobile device is useful for our life? पलक यू वॉन्ट टू से पलक
मोबाइल इज पावरफुल मास मीडियम यूज्ड इन इंस्टीट्यूशन फॉर डिसेमिनेटिंग इंफॉर्मेशन इंपार्टिंग इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड गिविंग एंटरटेनमेंट.
ओके वेरी गुड वेरी गुड बेटा. तन्मय
Yes, sir.
Yes, beta. You raise your hand.
Yes, sir. We use mobile to call, send image, and voice, email, sending email.
Okay, very good. Nishtha, you want to say something, beta? Nishtha. You raise your hand, Nishtha.
And there is app also, Google.com and etc.
Okay, very nice, beta. Nisha, Nishtha, do you want to say something, Nishtha? You raise your hand.
And sir, mobile device, Android device, has very powerful to see any image or call.
Okay, okay. Lavanya, you want to say something, Lavanya?
No, sir.
Okay, Asha. Asha Gujran. Okay, come to the next slide. Advantages of telecommunication and mass media. Who will tell me advantages of telecommunication and mass media? Kev? Purva?
We can easily talk to people.
Can you see the screen?
Yes.
We can easily contact
people
far away from us.
Okay, beta. When you are alone in the home and when you get bored, that time. What do you do?
Do something or play something.
On mobile or play something, or you can call to your friend who is living in other city or who is living in the other area. Yes, na?
Yes.
Okay. We will read next advantage. Yes, Palak. Yes, Palak.
the time and effort spent in exchanging information can be saved. Third, people can be forewarned about
Read only one advantage. The time and effort spent in exchanging information can be saved. Why it is saved, beta? How it is saved? Because telecommunication transfer the information very fast and very easily. Yes?
Sir, I can read the third.
Yes, beta. Yes, yes.
People can be forewarned about natural disasters like storms,
tsunamis.
Tsunamis, floods, etc.
Yes. Means with the help of telecommunication and mass media, we can warn about village people, town people, people living near the oceans and rivers. We can forewarn them about the natural disaster. Can you tell me some natural disasters? Which are natural disasters?
Yes.
Earthquake.
Okay.
Earthquake, okay. Flood, tsunamis, lightning, okay. Thunderstorms.
Yes. Okay. Means these are the natural calamities, and in this condition, government has to warn the different people about these calamities. So in order to inform them, in order to convey the message, government can use telecommunication and mass media. They can send the news on new channel, social medias like Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram. Means on this social media also, we can send the information, we can forewarn the people. Okay. Next, who will read fourth advantage?
Useful to be awareness about health, education, research, trade, etc.
Okay. Can you tell me name of some trades?
Education, research.
Will you be please little louder, beta? I can't hear you, beta. Will you be please little louder?
Plastics.
Can you trade plastic? Okay. Can you tell me some different trades? Yes, beta. Yes.
Sir, I cannot.
Okay. No problem, beta. Lavanya? You raise your hand. You want to say something?
No. I read?
Yes, beta, yes.
Useful to build awareness about health, education,
research,
trade, etc.
Okay, means with the help of communication media, we can bring awareness in health, education, research, and trade. Is related to health. Nowadays we see the coronavirus pandemic is all over the world. In this condition, government used telecommunication and mass media to aware all the people. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, beta. Can you tell me some safety measures to be safe from coronavirus?
Doctors.
Okay.
Medical staff.
Okay.
Medical staff. Sanitizer.
Okay. Sanitizers. We can use sanitizer
mask.
Yes, we can use mask.
Mask, shield, and
clothes, hand gloves.
Yes, we have to use hand gloves.
Soap to washing hands, hand wash.
Okay.
And
very good.
Wash your very hands. Good.
Okay. And beta, can you tell me how communication and mass media useful for education?
Sending videos.
Yes, sending videos.
YouTube, social videos.
Social videos, YouTube.
Education videos.
Educational videos, different websites.
Yes.
Yes. Means in this way, health, education, research, and trade, all these things are affected by telecommunication and mass media. And fifth advantage. Who will read fifth advantage of communication and mass media?
Sir, I can read.
Yes.
We can easily contact people far away from us. The time and effort spent in exchanging information.
Hello, sir.
Yes, beta. Fifth advantage, beta. Fifth number. Advantage number fifth. First is over. Fifth okay. Number.
Useful to implement
useful
government scheme and planning. Okay. Can you tell me anyone scheme of government? Can you tell me anyone scheme of government?
Water supply.
Okay.
Water supply. Red.
Electricity.
Electricity.
Yes.
And
Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana.
Yes.
Housing. Education.
Medicals.
Health. Medicals. Health. All these hospitals. Things government implement with the help of telecommunication and mass media. Very good.
Station.
Yes, yes. Very good. Sixth advantage. What is the advantages of sixth advantage? Advantage number six. Who will read? Pawan.
So, I will read. It okay. Helps to fulfill basic needs.
Abhi mama awaaz jayega.
Food, clothing, and shelter of everyone.
Food, clothing, and shelter of everyone.
Yes, yes. Means in our country there are so many poor people, those who don't have food, clothing, and shelter. So our government fulfill their basic need in condition like flood, tsunami, earthquake, at that condition like coronavirus. In this pandemic, government have to provide them food, clothing, and shelter. So government cannot provide these things if he is not using telecommunication and mass media. If government uses telecommunication and mass media, it will be very easier to government to control over all the conditions. Means these are the advantages of using telecommunication and mass media. Okay. Do you understand, beta?
Yes.
Okay. We will go to the next slide. Okay. Just now we have seen communication and mass media has some advantages, and communication mass media also has some disadvantages. Can you see the picture?
Yes.
What do you see in the picture, beta?
social media.
Okay, social media. And can you read anyone tag?
Fears of missing out.
Yes, we have seen social media and communication media is very useful for our life. But if we use them excessively in our life, we have to face many problems like fears of missing out. If we use social media excessively, so this problem will happen to our life. Anyone, please read next tag. What is the disadvantage of social media? Yes, Nishtha? Nishtha, tell me. Can you hear me, beta Nishtha? Nishtha, can you hear me, beta? Pawan, tell me, Pawan.
This person
sir, just move on, they will not give an answer.
Anyone can read next tag?
Stress, depression, loneliness.
Only one. Read only one. Stress. Okay. Stress. So, how stress happens to our life, beta? If we use social media excessively, so that time we have to. Yes, beta. Nishtha, tell me. Nishtha. Okay, Kev. You raise your hand, beta. Kev. So, because of if we use social media excessively, we have to face the problem of stress, depression, loneliness, negative feelings, loss of reality, addiction, isolation, self-esteem. All these problems occurs if we use social media excessively. Okay. Have you understood better?
Yes.
Anyone want to ask me any question?
Yes.
Yes. You want to ask me something? Okay. Can I move to the next slide?
Yes. Yes.
So we will now discuss about disadvantages of communication and mass media. Can you see the picture? See the picture and tell me disadvantage of communication and mass media. Palak. Ha beta Palak. Please tell.
Excessive use of the television, computer or mobile causes disorders of eyes, ears and back.
Yes, very good. Wait. Only one, beta. Very good. If we use excessively television, it will cause disorder to our eyes, ears and back. We will read next advantage, disadvantage.
Can I read?
Yes, beta.
Psychological disorder and isolation.
Very good. Next disadvantage.
Too much wastage of time on TV, mobiles, games, etc.
Okay. And next is lack of physical exercise. If we sit on computer, laptop, or chat on mobile, that time we miss physical exercise, and which will cause different health issue to us.
Sir, I can read.
And if we use overuse of it, disturb the family life. It can disturb the peace and order in the society. Very good. Okay. So now it is the question of evaluation. You have to answer me. Now I am going to ask you some question based on true or false. You have to tell me is it true or false. Overuse of mobile phones leads to diseases of the ears. Is it true or false?
True.
Yes. If we use mobile phones at excessive limit, it will cause disease of the ears. It is true. Second, by new technology, we can see each other while talking on the telephone. Is it true or false?
True.
Okay, very good.
True.
Next question. Newspaper is the audiovisual means of communication.
No.
True. No, beta. How it is true? Newspaper is the audiovisual.
False.
How it is false, beta? Will you please tell me?
Because newspaper is a
we can't hear.
Yes, it is only written media. We can only read on it. We cannot visualize. Okay. Next question. We can expand trade with the help of means of communication. Is it true or false?
True.
Yes, very good. Next question. By media, people can be forewarned about natural disasters. Is it true or false? False? How beta? How it is false? By media, people can be forewarned about natural disasters. We can inform people before happening something. So it is true, beta. It is true. Okay, no problem. Next question. Radio uses artificial satellites to broadcast information.
True.
Yes, we have seen in the picture that radio uses artificial satellites to broadcast the information. Seventh question. Mobile games increases the physical fitness. False. Mobile game can't increase the physical fitness. Very good. 8-1. Running and jumping leads to diseases of the eyes. If we run and if we jump, yes, it will not cause any harm to our physical health, or it can't lead to disease of the eyes at all. Very good. So this is what we have today's lesson. Do you have any question, any query to ask me? You can ask me now.
No.
Okay, very good. Name the following means of communication.
Sir, one satellite in space.
What, beta?
Sir, why is satellite in space? Can you tell me?
Yes, beta. We set satellite in the space in order to collect different information. Suppose it is related to research purpose. Satellite collects different geographic pictures from other planet, from Earth, and provide it to the research center. And in research center, research is going on there, and it helps bring some changes in our society. And if it is related to weather forecasting, satellite forewarn the people about bad things which will happen in future, so we can be ready for that things like tsunamis and floods, rains, like these things. Okay, beta? वेरी गुड, मोस्ट वेलकम बेटा. एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नेम द फॉलोइंग मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन. कैन यू टेल मी नेम ऑफ एनी टू मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन?
चैटिंग एंड टॉकिंग.
ओके,
चैटिंग एंड कॉलिंग.
ओके, वेरी गुड. मोर टेल मी सम मोर कम्युनिकेशन मीन्स.
राइटिंग लेटर.
ओके
ऑन मोबाइल.
ओके, इंटरनेट.
इंटरनेट.
प्रिंट मीडिया.
यस.
ओके, वेरी गुड. कैन यू टेल मी सम नेचुरल कैलामिटीज?
Sir, what is mean by calamities?
Calamities means natural some things that happens badly by the nature, like earthquake, floods, which are not in our control. Okay. It is controlled by only nature. We can say it to Marathi like Naisargik Apatti.
Can I tell?
Earthquake and tsunami.
Yes, beta. Yes, tsunami, earthquake, floods.
No, sir, I can tell.
Yes, beta, tell me.
Tsunami.
Yes, very good. Okay, next question. Emotions expressed by face. Tell me some expression, emotion expressed by face.
Angry, happy, sad.
Anger, happiness.
Sadness. Thanks.
Okay. Okay. Oh, can you see this picture?
Yes, Amol's mother is worried about him when she feel better.
Okay. How when she will feel better, beta?
When we see Amol's son.
Okay, means when he avoid excessive use of internet, mobile and laptop, that time her mother will be happy. Okay, so this is homework for you. Write down the educational uses of mass media, take screenshot of it and complete the homework. Okay, you can write also, write down the educational uses of mass media.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, and one more question is for homework. What differences has the computer made to your life? Take screenshot, beta.
Miss sir, maine screenshot.
I take two screenshots.
Have you taken screenshot, beta?
Yes.
Okay. And before ending lesson, I have to tell you something about coronavirus. Use mask, use sanitizer, stay home and stay safe. Okay. Hello. Can you see the picture, beta? Hello.
Yes, okay. Sir.
Okay.
Sir, same to you. And thank you. For teaching
yes, beta. Yes, thank you, beta, joining the meeting.